Mr. Crouch! I'm here.
She's uncontrollable.
Nothing is uncontrollable. Just a matter of will.
Do you think love needs sex?
Sex is power. It's where we have power, and beyond that I don't go.
I want you to be with me, but it's not love that I offer you. Love is the antithesis of death. It is meant to be the centre and core of our lives.
I would have done it, Rupert, there, in the churchyard. I wanted to do it, because sex is important to me, and I am not ashamed to say so.
We have something, don't we?
There's no shame in it. What happens between people, between them, is love each other. And so we must keep the flame burning, crackling in the grate, otherwise we're cold on the earth.
You're lucky. You felt the truth of it.
You're not in love with her.
Gudrun, I do have feelings.
I'm sure you have feelings, Gerald. But where do they start and where do they end, hmm?
Keep burning!
You never tell the truth, ever, where it concerns your heart. And it will be the end of you.
Why do men reduce everything to a matter of sex?
Because everything is a matter of sex!
You'll never love me as a man should. Because you're not capable.